Convenient cleaning with the Aircommand Ibis. Simply push on the tabs at the front here, release the grill, hose it out underneath the kitchen sink. Once we've got it nice and clean, simply slot it back into there and clip it back in there, job done.